Hey everyone, how are y'all doing? So, we're going on about a week of quarantine, and I needed myself a crawfish fix. So I went down to Groomers and picked me up some crawfish, and I'm super excited. So I've got 5 pounds here, and they are beautiful. Look at these big claws on these guys. Y'all see that? We're getting into that part of the season, so I'm really excited. So I'm gonna try, I believe it's Tay and Lou. They did this a while back. It's old, but, you know, I'm just getting into this. So, trying not to say mm or yum, you know, or any of those kind of yummy noises. So I'm gonna try to do that. I'm just gonna kind of like eat, guys, today. I am still feeling a little bit under the weather. It's not respiratory, nothing like that. Just some of my other issues flaring up at the moment. And so I just want to enjoy my crawfish and I wanted to share it with y'all. These are so good. Allie, stop. This is seriously hitting the spot so perfectly. It is really hard not to make yummy noises. Hang on. Oh my gosh, that meat. Mm. So good. Head is so buttery. So juicy. I failed at the challenge. Look at these claws. Yes. Look at that. from. Look at all that. so good. Thank you. I don't know if this looks like I've made a dent in it, but I really, really have. So juicy. No, ma'am, Allie. Allie, no! No! Okay, let's do one more and then we're gonna call it quits. There's probably about maybe 20 crawfish left. Not a lot. Did pretty good. So juicy. Wow. Those were absolutely amazing. It will be really, really good leftover too. But thank you guys as always for joining me. And I hope that y'all are staying safe, staying sane. Hit me up if you need somebody to talk to. I'm here. And y'all have a super, super blessed day. And I'll see you soon. Bye.
Thank you for joining me tonight. I love getting to eat and chat with you. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe to my channel, and I'd love to hear any suggestions you have for eating challenges or foods to try, so let me know what you want to see next in the comments below. If you're interested in learning some fun recipes, check out my cooking channel, and please follow me on Instagram and Facebook to keep up with any updates or video teasers that may come your way. Well, I hope y'all have a super blessed night, and I'll see you again soon. Bye!